Hello, once again. I'm going to show you how to make McDonald's chips. Hope you get it. First of all, you get some strips of yellow for the chips. Then I've got two sized red strips here for the packet, and I've got an end for McDonald's. Now we start with chips. Put them in. And put them in different sizes each time you put one. So it'll be thick. So it'll be thick.
Yeah.
And then you put the L on, and then you have your McDonald's chips. Please subscribe or comment below. Thank you. Bye.